a shark doing a pomade review and hair tutorial. So first, step one, wash your hair with shampoo and conditioner. Four things. One, Lavacido, wide tooth comb like that, and hairspray and thermal protection for heat. You know, getting into spring and into the summer, so you want to protect your hair from heat. Hair's still wet. It looks good enough. Alright, so let's see. We're going to use a ton of cans. I've used 3 cans so far. I'm 4 that I've owned. I really love this stuff. It's like my second favorite pomade. It's a water base, so it's kind of like easy to mix in and mix out. You get that much. You're going to need more of it. First, get with a finger of it. Mix it in. And then apply it. Another one of those fingers. Go with pomade. And mix in your hands. And one more. Just a little amount. It's too much. Like that much. And that's enough for the day. I didn't put any in the back. Hold up. Sorry. Okay, so that's all you need for the top of this. And you're just going to need like a little tiny bit of the sides to glue them down. Wait, let me show you how little I'm not into the sides. How little. Just going to take a little finger. Just that's much you need for the sides. The tiniest bit. I have longish hair, so I need a lot of pomade. Alright. So now you're gonna actually start styling. The hairspray is for last. Chigenzu, you're gonna take your wide tooth comb and you're gonna make a part right about there. Just part your hair. Then comb it to the side. This is the side. Comb over pompadour. Just comb it all to the sides in the back. The back you're gonna comb here, you're gonna comb up and to the side. Up and to the side. See how I'm doing it? You go up to the side. And then for here, just comb up like this part. Look a little perfect, but in a little while, it will. And this one, see, isn't really the heaviest of pomades, which I like about it. You can really work it into anything, so I see that. The ground dries up real hard. You have to add water through it throughout the day. Even if you don't comb it often enough. Alright, that's there. That's it. We'll find that later. And shout out to @JankyIsDead. Love you. He on all my green screen videos. And again, guys, I got a green screen kit. I'm just trying out new features. I want to see how they work to better my long form content. Because I've seen green screening and I want to know how they work. I want to know how duetting works. And I didn't know how to use those. So I'm just trying stuff out to see if it works. Where are we still? You see my shorts, I'm constantly doing new things, whether it's hot facts, or new popular sounds. I'm just trying to find something to see if it sticks. That's the most important thing. Anyways, yeah. Shout out to @JenKeyIsDead. That's the video. Pump. It'll be better later when it dries up. But excuse me, you better shop there. If you don't know, just go by blah, 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 check out.